Braylon Miller, the 17-year-old runaway from Friendship, Wisconsin, was found safe tonight. Braylon was last seen in Green Bay on the 1st of July. She was reported missing shortly after. The Trempealeau County Sheriff's Office says that they received several tips that Braylon had been seen with friends since she went missing, but were unable to find her. That all changed tonight at 7:30, when the department shared an update on Facebook announcing that she had been found safe.